Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I turned the voices up a little bit, because I noticed I was talking a lot louder than the people that were talking to me. I already have the mic away from my mouth. Hopefully this will be better. The voices are all the way up, and I turned this a titch higher. Should go maybe one higher. I just don't want myself to be drowned out either. Alright, saving. None. Now, I forgot to go to the bank. He gave us a key.
Luck blessed.
Fighting people of this holy city.
That stuff I dropped
from
on the floor.
This day on,
back one.
There's
that's
war.
The meat market.
Without a word of warning, the
war, baby.
Attacked our city in an act.
Oh, it's here. I don't know if it says. Well. Bank key 1 of use line. We don't have a 1. We have like 1121. Nothing engraved on it. Okay. Well, we know it's not one of these. Just look for. One.
Madame?
No idea what he's left for us. That's 1112. Empty. Somehow I don't think it's just one.
Greetings.
Hoi. I don't think there's any vaults in here. I'm just gonna check.
Huh? Can I help you?
Nope. Maybe not. It's not locked. This stuff I already took.
Some ships in that.
Seen that.
Huh? Can I help you?
Nope. Oh, that's my own box.
We always go too easy on the scum.
You know, it does just say one. Al Rashim's heritage. What's that? Is that a weapon? It is. Ooh. It's a sword that does 50 points of damage. It's better than my Death Storm. Wow. It's a one-handed? It looks like it's made out of bone or something. 50. That's crazy. Cheap, too. Not worth selling. So I wonder if I should give Lorem Waterblade Death Storm. I can't see the stats now. Hmm. That was very nice of him. That sword's pretty amazing. 50 damage. I wonder, though. It's not magical. At least it doesn't have any obvious magical properties. What if some things need to be hit with a magical weapon? Or I could then use corpse tooth. I think? I have to check his weapon. I think his weapon is 40-something. I think it is about the same as the corpse tooth. I wish I could just see the stats without using a phasmalist workbench, yeah. I want to pop down there really quick, actually.
Yes.
And just see...
Hear my words. Oh, path of biting
compare some stats.
To many of you, this...
I can get there pretty quickly, so... Oh. Ark Barracks. I hit Ark Barracks. Undercity Barracks. There's a big difference. As you can see. I'm not removing, I'm just looking. Okay. Axe of the Blind Miner, damage 43. Apparently this is non-magical. Hopefully he doesn't run into trouble. Which maybe some things... I don't think... I think werewolves have to be hit with silver weapons or magical weapons, but I'm not sure about anything else. That's 42. So that wouldn't be good if I gave him that. 34 is even less, but does shock damage. I think I'll just keep him with what he has. If I pick up another sword that does 50 like that, though, I'll give it to him.
Oh, shit.
That's a nice dress you're wearing there, sunshine.
I keep telling you that's not a dress. Where am I going? Oh, I'm heading... Okay, I need to go... Then I'll take a myriad. You know what? I'll travel. What time is it? If I take a myriad, time's gonna pass. It might be nighttime. Let's just travel to... Duneville. Back to the main quest once again. A power attack on a blocking enemy breaks through the block. Good to know. I don't block or use power attacks. What the hell? Oh, we're under attack. They're under attack by Naramis. Guys, all right? Oh, the humanity. They don't have anything good, do they?
Huh?
All right, so... Yeah, you spit on them. We're heading north... and then west. Need to go there, to the starship's manufactory. To Right, help Kurmai with finishing the airship. So that's south. This is
move along.
Beg your pardon? I'll make that bald head bleed. Alright. That's south. We need to go this way? Yeah. That was a surprise gating in and finding that. Too bad we couldn't travel right there. Come on, guys. Bus beetles. Headed for it. I don't think we want to keep going that way, do we? We could have walked longer. Not sure if I should keep traveling this road and then just head south, or if this peak is going to get in the way. If I should go from here, but it looks like stuff is in the way. I think I'm going to head this way. Keep heading west, northwest. This sword is awesome looking. I don't want to give it away. Well, I was using the other thing. I was going to use the other thing. Actually, I'm gonna hold on to it for now. Let's favorite that. And make it one. Seems lighter, you know? Doesn't have that air of you know. I am like of death, kind of. Vibe about it. I'm gonna keep going this way. I want you with me. We might have death claws. Not death claws. Bone rippers. In fact, is that one up there? What? No. Pretty sure there would be one around here, though. I'm gonna keep going. Or should I just turn now? And go. And let's go around this mountain. Those things, I do not like them. So at this point, we'll turn. Looks like, well, it's not a road so much as going between peaks. Okay, we'll head this way. Seems like a good idea. There's a person. Good sword. I'm just checking, this is not magical, correct? No. Where that would go, yeah. Wait, if I hit T. Oh. I must have been hitting something else. Alright. It's not magical. Got another person? Or someone we're supposed to meet? I never know for sure.
You will pay for your crimes.
What crimes? Boy, hit Lorem. Hit Lorem again. More and more possessed people. Oh, that's a cheap mage hood. Medium backpack? Oh, I have one, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I have a medium backpack. Yeah, alright. If I find a large one, that'd be awesome. I think you have to craft that, though. We're going in here? What is this place? Old Dust Cave. I love the music. Haven't I been in here already? Yeah, we have. At least it's... It's not even marked on the map as something. Alright, never mind. Who are you people?
You're right. Unless if you actually mean that.
Apparently you're not gonna attack me.
Fire. Huh. You're the one they call the prophetess, aren't you?
Oh, I have not been in here. Alright.
Congratulations on passing the trial. I guess.
Prophetess, it's good to see that you're here. Just follow the hallway down into the cave. That Starling man is on the ship. Or whatever you want to call it.
Well, apparently I would call it a ship. Alright. Charmed.
Ahoy. Wait, I think I know you. You helped the Grandmaster crush those Naramese bastards at the Harbor Gate, didn't you? I can't believe that actually happened.
Wow. You don't push me like the Starling Navigator does, do you? I've been afraid to say anything, I didn't want to jinx it. And I'm afraid to trust it as well. You guys got bone meal down here? I need about like 50 bone meal. Oh boy. I'm used to having to fight these things. Don't trust them either.
Well, he can't have built it all by himself. Just look at that thing. It's unbelievable.
I know, but apparently those steel spiders helped him. Interesting creatures, really. With enough of them, we could build another sun temple.
Huh, probably. Still, it would be better if he used his machines to keep those Naramese fanatics out of our city. Trusting in the seal of a Naramese sinistropist. It's naive, if you ask me.
Well, good point. Can't say that it doesn't work.
Got a good point.
So far, if entropy is anything, it's unpredictable, Marek. 5 out of every 10 students do not live to see 30 winters. Ugh. Anyway, let's just hope that the Grandmaster knows what he's doing. This madness has to stop.
Walk blessed.
Huh. You are Naramese, aren't you? I know that accent. You've got nerves to show up here in broad daylight, after all that your people have done. War. After all these...
Wait, I didn't mean to do that.
...centuries. I can't fucking believe it.
Oh, I can't...
Has everyone lost their minds?
I'm not Naramese. I'm Karanian. Where do I get to see... I never use it, that's the thing. Doesn't really, it's not tab, but that's all no one looking for. No? Alright. Well, I think it even says here. Just want to show you guys. Or general stats, I'm supposing. Never mind. I know I'm Kyranian. All right. Interesting little things, aren't they?
Ahoy.
Imagine they start shooting lightning blasts at you. That's a lot of fun.
Walk blessed.
There you go.
Ah, you. We were told you'd be coming. You're from Nerim as well, aren't you?
Am I? Am I Nerimese? Could have sworn. Okay, I am. Why do you ask?
Ah, just curious. They say the Starlings and Anku have built a similar ship. Did you know that? Why can't it ever be easy? I'd really like to know if they've made it to the heavens. It's a fascinating piece of technology. It truly is. If only Lashari could see this.
She keeps coming up, doesn't she? Actually, really curious. Hold on one moment. Hold on. Just take in the sights. This is driving me batty now.
I just don't see the fucking point.
I know, really. Okay, I'm looking. They keep saying I'm Nerimese. I'm half Kuranian, not Kile. Kira. I am not Nerimese. Unless... Oh, I guess it could be. Because you got Eterna, Arizalian, Kalanian, and Kyranian. Just looking.
Yes. Yes, that just might work.
Kyranians. Yeah. Originate from the namesake desert continent. Yeah, so why are they saying I'm Nerimese? Driving me insane over here. Like, I would have remembered picking that. My whole Spell. I can take the spell ward rank 6. And my whole ancestry was like, I was like, what? Under question, it seems like. Do I know that spell? Something tells me it's increased. Yeah. I must know it all. Whoop!
That's the prophetess, isn't it?
Yes.
Walk
it's me.
Blessed.
Thank you.
Ahoy.
Does this look like 3 fingers length to you? His thoughts exactly. Now bring him a new one. Chop chop.
Oh, that's the guy that talks
well,
in
well. You third are the person? One everyone is talking about. Kurmai Kazor Tatakajape. Pleased to meet you.
Thanks. We've met. Helped you with those eggs. From all over the place. I was told you needed help finishing the ship?
Material, not help. To be honest, with all those brutes hammering on Gertrude right now, he is more concerned for her well-being than for his own need to be helped out.
Gertrude?
Ah, Gertrude. That's her name. It expresses both elegance as well as dignity, don't you think? In her embrace, we will find the ancient fathers.
Somebody's you were singing there. That's not a very starling-sounding name, Gertrude. But you will take us on your expedition as soon as Gertrude is ready to fly?
That's the deal, yes. Even though he wonders what you hope to find up there. Anyway, enough talk. They say you are quite skilled in finding things. And
yeah,
there
well.
Are things that need to be found to finish Gertrude. Sakabaku copper alloys and a Pyrian crystal cube. Find them. The sooner the better.
I might have a Pyrian cube. Not on me, I don't think. Where am I supposed to find these things?
Well, that's the challenge. The alloys can probably be found in one of the old Starling mines in the Powder Desert. The crystal cube. That's a bit more complicated.
Hmm.
But as far as he knows, you might find one in Thalgard. In the time of the expansion, there was a famous Starling tinkerer working under Dalmarak, and he must have used similar cubes in his work.
Dalmarak.
Here, I'll mark both locations on your map. Please don't die. That would be most unpleasant. And one of the Arcanists was so kind as to put a teleport rune in the cave. So you can use this scroll to return here.
Oh, yeah,
and
thanks.
And now excuse him. There's a lot to do and Gertrude does not like to be kept waiting.
Your mouth stopped moving. Well, I was gonna use a...
Well,
mark.
Any luck?
Is it true that you built this in... Hold on. Is it true that you built this entire ship on your own?
He does have help, but indeed, according to your standards, he did it on his own. You know, many things become possible when one uses brains instead of muscles.
That is true. What do you think about the cycle? You want to find the Star City, but what's the use if the cleansing is imminent?
Well, you know, according to the prophecies, the Star City has existed for tens of thousands of years now. In Nasatoron's days, in the days of the Pyrians, and even in the days of those who were before them.
Hmm.
In other words, if the ancient fathers have survived all that time, they will survive these High Ones, as you call them, as well.
Hmm. If they've survived the cleansing of the Pyrenees, it raises the question of why they didn't help us.
Maybe they already have. The steel machine, This beacon you have built on the Eye of the Gods, isn't it possible that the Pyrians acquired the schematics from the Ancient Fathers? And even if that's not the case, and the Ancient Fathers simply choose not to intervene, can you really blame them? Look at what mankind has done to the world ever since they've been here. If the Ancient Fathers consciously avoid interfering, they have their reasons. Don't judge them before you have met them.
Okay. So you want to seek shelter then? Flee from the cleansing?
No. Gertrude and everything you see here is the result of decades of work. Not long ago, there was no threat at all from which he had to flee. What he wants is to fulfill his life's dream, his people's prophecies. That the starlings one day return to where they came from, to their home. That's all.
Okay. How do you put up with this? Can we go in here? Yeah. Let's look around. Cool. I like it. I have no idea what I'm doing. What have use of you for these path books? Gonna try to remove that stuff? Where did I come in? Here, I guess. You spilled something. Nothing happens. Okay. Listen, this is something we interact more with later. It's a take, right? Yeah. Finding any bone meal here. Take a nap in here instead. Cozy. Sort of. He is waiting for me, huh? He doesn't know about this place. Alright, we gotta find... I think I have that in my chest. My portable whatever chest.
You were there on Half Moon Island, weren't you? Why would that Korek do such a thing? Nirim has been at war for decades, and now he just started another one. Lazies. I'm afraid.
It's quite a thing. Let's see what we can do to stop it. Oof. So wait, did he give me a teleport? Teleport to Kurmai's cave. Three of them. Sweet. Alright. Pyrene cube. We do not have. Okay. So let's just go back to Ark and get that cube. So just let me look at this. I met the Starling Kurmai in his workshop in the Powder Desert. What he created with the help of his machines is impressive. The only things missing for finishing the airship Gertrude are a smattering of alloys and a Pyrian crystal cube. Kurmai wants me to obtain these for him. Okay, I don't remember Sakabaku copper alloys. Let's just exit out of here and... I wonder if what if I attacked those things, if they would all attack me. And then everyone would come to attack me as well. Because they're helping build a ship. By all rights, they should. defend them. I want to see the alloys I definitely do not have. But I remember something like a Pyrian cube. It's good, though, that they give us a way to come back here, because it's kind of a chore to get here in the first place. Alright, let's see, because I have that activated. Okay, this... Sakabaku copper alloys. In the old Starling mine. So I've been there already. Pyrene crystal cube. Let me go back to Ark and see if we have that cube. I only have two more scrolls to Ark. After that I have to go to the Temple of the Verlata. Might just see if I can buy a few more in the marketplace.